A former employee at a Fort Myers Beach business is in jail, accused of breaking into a safe. Deputies arrested 52-year-old Richard Hodges early this morning. NBC2's Nestor Montoya is speaking with his former co-workers at Premier Plus Realty.
Well, fellow employees, of course, can't believe one of their own is accused of committing this crime. They say they're surprised Hodges even resorted to stealing after he's gotten financial help from the company before.
Deputies on scene after an early morning break-in. The suspect, a troubled employee.
It's just a shame that he went to this extent, and we don't understand why.
Employees at Premier Plus Realty on Fort Myers Beach say 52-year-old Richard Hodges was driving his boss's truck around 1 in the morning. Investigators say he then used a tool from the truck to break one of the windows and steal a safe. A witness at the Hooters parking lot nearby saw the whole thing and called deputies.
Knowing that it's an employee just makes me think that it's somebody who just wasn't thinking something the whole way through, maybe a little desperate.
Employees say Hodges had a history of personal money problems.
You know, we trusted Rich. We helped him out as much as we could with housing and things. And I just find it, extremely disappointing that, it resulted in something like this.
After breaking into the safe, deputies say he got away with checkbooks and about $1,200 cash. Employees say Hodges apparently had plans to skip town with his girlfriend, but got caught.
Not much intelligence to do something like that.
The window has since been boarded up, and nearby businesses in disbelief this happened in the first place, but glad things are back to normal.
And it's such an isolated incident and so rare that anything like that would happen here.
Now Hodges is being held on a $10,000 bond, and he's expected back in court on March 26th. In the newsroom, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.